Hey, it's church today for us.
So day after nationals, a little bit tender. How are you feeling? You sore?
Yeah, a little bit sore on the right from being stretched a little with Grant.
Yeah. Oh, hi, Lazy. Good girl. Made a house. Good girl. Yeah, my left's a little tender. My right's quite a bit tender. But yeah, that's pretty normal for after a comp.
86 kilos, Deb.
Where's Lazy?
Lazy.
Say hi. Good
girl.
Goodbye, Granddad. Okay, buddy. See you later, man. Good. See you when I'm stronger. Yeah. Alright, about to head off with Dad, take him into the airport. All done, dusted for the weekend.
Yeah. Happy to see the family.
Alrighty, just coming into Brisbane Airport now. Dad's gone through a few different things this weekend. He said he was gonna retire from arm wrestling, then he's not, so he's back.
Yeah, I'll go to the men shed and use their machines maybe an hour a day and see what happens. And yeah. go for a lighter weight, hopefully.
Good stuff. Did you enjoy the competition?
Yeah, it was good. It was good catching up. It's always good catching up with friends that you've met. And it's an opportunity that I look forward to, as well as going home to see my wife today, so that's great.
Yeah, with a fuller face than you had in the photos she saw.
Yep. Probably look a bit older, but anyway. Anyway, put the old glasses back on, makes a difference.
Have a good flight.
Thanks, buddy. Just about to get out.
Catch you later, have a good flight. See ya. Alright, just dropped Dad off, and I just wanted to tell you guys about a... what I'm going to do for the next 3 weeks. Very interestingly, my dad had some great success with dropping a lot of weight. He lost a lot of fat. 24 days ago, he was 96 kilos, and he ended up competing at the 80 kilo class. I mean, of course, he had a dehydrate involved in that as well, but he essentially dehydrated from sort of 86 kilos. So he lost about 10 kilos of fat in a good 3.5 weeks. He was on a ketogenic diet. Was quite restrictive on his calories, but lost a hell of a lot of fat. And if you see him walking around, you can see how much weight he's lost. So it was pretty inspiring. My wife was really keen to get involved in something like that, just to do a short, sharp sort of flash in the pan diet to get rid of some fat. So I thought I'm going to jump on board. So today I've literally started my ketogenic diet. So essentially zero carbs. It's all going to be just high fats and protein, leafy vegetables, that sort of thing. No fruit, no sugary anything. But so yeah, I'm going to drop some weight. I'm going to drop some fat over the next 3 weeks. So I'm like 92 kilos at the moment. So it'll be interesting to see where I go to over the next 3 weeks. But anyway, I thought I'd let you guys know that I'm going to do this ketogenic thing, drop a bit of fat. If I can't lean up, I have every intention of staying in the 90 kilo class. I'm definitely not going down to the 80 kilos. Done with dehydrating. I want to be as strong as I can, but I'm going to get lean and we'll go from there. Yeah, oh, Bradley's getting a big throw. Whoa, this is a big one. I'm watching. Go. Oh! Oh, good throw, I got it. I'll throw it back to you. Go long. Go long. Good one. Always nice to have a good play with the kids, the family, and the dog. All sort of stuff of an afternoon. Love it. All right, guys, just finished first training session post-nationals. I just worked that inner elbow tendon quite hard then. And definitely always need some work. That last match with Danny Tesh always puts stress on that tendon. It's always the weak link. So I really need to spend a lot of time getting that conditioned. But anyway, feels good to be back in the gym. It's nice to have a match with Danny. It's been a while since I've had a match with Danny, so it's given me a good indication of what I need to add to my game to be better prepared next time. But feeling good. And this ketogenic diet, oh my goodness, I'm getting my head around it. I'm one day in so far, and the sugar cravings aren't too bad, but I really, really would like to go and have like a glass of juice or something. But anyway, guys, hope you're well. See ya.